What up, pluckers? Shit, that's smoking. Shit, that's smoking. What is this, right? See what he do? This is still working, let me see. So it's still working. I'm here, buddy. Is it working? Is it working? Blackers. He said, this ain't no Marilyn shit. I still did good though, cause I got 385 left. Cause I still got what I got in my pocket. I got 1800 and I understand. If I hold on to this till next month, that 300 till next month, I got at least a band. That'd be straight, man. Testing. on the tap. I should have listened to it. Coffee should have been hard with me. It don't talk. Charles Barkley is, but Charles Barkley, you gotta find out that rebound, though.
Yeah, rebound score. So at the prime, at the prime out, you can find it as well.
Can't try to blow it out like it's a blast, like it's a cigarette.
If the service out here was really that bad, I'd be driving around, bro, with the phone just streaming, bro. But the service out here is not really good, bro. There's certain places where there's no internet service, bro. My phone towers. Like, iDrive is good. Like streaming shit, but dude, who the fuck gonna walk that shit in the fucking, it's 107 degrees outside, you fucking melting into the ground. I'm gonna know what she's like before the video. What did anybody know now? Exactly. Well, exactly 50 minutes. Crazy zombie.
and a flat number of those graphic schools.
That black lives you up, bro.
She take it to a motherfucking flight.
747, boy.
You want that jet right now. Boom.
About four, bro. War Gamer, fuck boy, what's up, my G? No fucking hands. Who are you, bro?
Mr. Robert Oak says hey.
Give me a flathead screwdriver, please, Jay. Thank you. A flathead screwdriver, please. Yes, please. Thank you.
Imagine your uncle being Scarface.
Need to fix this goddamn radio.
Miss Rowdy says, so you stealing cars now?
How are you, Miss Rowdy? I'm trying to fix this radio. I'm trying to take it out. I don't want to break it. I'm scared to break it.
Ms. Rowdy says a core gamer 8989 helps you at Ms. Docky.
Does anybody know how to take out the face of the radio? I'm scared to break it, man. I don't want to break it. You took a shit again, man. Steal this fucking car right here, real quick, kid, bro. Damn, how can I fucking take out this car right here, bro? I got 30 seconds, bro. Fuck, how you take out this goddamn radio, bro? Fuck, man. I'm gonna have to look this shit up. Oh, my phone froze. I have to look this up, y'all. We gotta take this radio out.
in today's video, we're going to be, hey guys, Chris from Provo Beast Audio Installation, and in today's video, we're going to be replacing the factory doubled in on this 2018 Nissan Versa. Now, in this install, we're going to show you how to remove this guy. We'll head over to the bench, show you the new radio and other parts, including the dash kit and wire harness, and we'll come back here and get everything reinstalled. Let's get started. Now, this assembly is very easy on this generation Versa. We're essentially up and around the radio. Everything is just held in with clips. Once we pop off the dash bezel, just four screws are going to be holding the radio in. Yeah. So, aiding us in our disassembly, I do have a little panel tool, and you can also just use your fingers, but since you're here, we just need to get back behind here and start working these clips on loose. So we've gotten this top really loose here. Now at this point, before we pop off the bottom, we do need to remove our air selector, recirculation air selector, little tab there, once that's out of the way.
That motherfucker took it off already.
Okay, next we need to disconnect the airbag harness and the hazard switch light. One quick thing to note, because this airbag harness is in the bezel, we cannot turn on the key at any point in time with this disconnected, or it's going to trigger the airbag light to pop on with the dash. You may have to go to the dealer to remove it. So, harness is unplugged. Do not turn on the car.
Personal ads? Nope. What do you mean, personal ads? Damn. Can't remove this bitch, bro. Wait, let me see how he did it. Got it. Okay. Hold on, buddy. You way ahead of me right now, bro. Give me 1 second. You way ahead of me on the video, bro. Oh, let me pause it right there. So I need to get this bitch in. Give me a second, chat. So how the Bessie? Hi, Bessie. Hey, baby. Oh, Bessie. What's your baby? Oh, baby. Oh, you can make it. What up, y'all?
Gotta get this shit out. Not really. Hey, technically. Yeah, but not technically.
Let me go get a... I need a... A Philip.
All right, we got the Philip in here now. I just can't seem to take this out, though. I don't know how that guy pulled it out that easily. Damage it. See what I'm saying? These are the hazard lights. This is the airbags. So I can't turn on the car, because then if I turn on the car and when I plug these lights back on, it could trigger the airbags to pop out on me. But we don't want that. Thank you.
I see the problem. There's a loose wire here, I see it. But I have another problem. I'm not able to take this piece out. The clips, gotta fuck with them to take them out. Damn. They already went on, damn, man.
Now, at this point, go ahead and disconnect your harnesses back behind the radio.
He's taking it out there.
So, with the radio on out, everything disconnected.
How the fuck is he taking that shit out so easy?
Oh shit.
Got one out. Got one out. Got the other one out. Give me a second, chat.
Hey, I want this one. They got it for $69 Amazon. And it has a camera you put in the back too. It's an Android Auto. You can connect Bluetooth to it. You can watch, you know, the YouTube through your phone. Whatever you're watching on the phone, you can be watching on the TV. It's been straight, it's been good. I got a nice outfit on. Jersey. Looks good. 23. Car radio. Hey, we need to put this one. You want to take this shit to the mechanic because you got to rewire some wires. You gotta put a USB cable, camera output, RCA output, and input GPS antenna power cable. The skyline. I'm gonna be on for a couple of more minutes, just testing out the stream. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Miss Ravi says ID can.
You don't know, but you don't know.
Miss Ravi says 123 off of you.
1, 2, 3 off of you. So you're a niece, I'm joking, baby. You don't need any gain from a car or shit like that. But you playing in Free Fire, Jen?
We'll put the radio back.
Earlier, this one said, don't let difficult times make you forget your blessings. Okay. You get older.
Alright, this was a quick little stream here. You know what I'm saying? Catching up and shit, coming up a little slowly. So I'll catch you guys on the rebound. Till tomorrow. Holy shit, my shit got dust right there. Till tomorrow. You guys have a great day. Have a great night as well. Appreciate you guys, majority. I love you, baby girl, always and forever. My one and only. I will check you guys out tomorrow, man. Peace out, your boy Rowdy's clocking out. Peace.